Oh ya. Oke, semeton Kalpa Wreksa kali ini I say bahasa Indonesia. kali ini kita berada di Taman Ayun. Kita akan review bersama tamu kita yang enggak mau direkam. Nah, that's the enter. Bisa dilihat. Oh, a lot of tourists here. This ticketing there. Sorry, mom. Jadi di sini bagus sekali. Jadi bagus sekali ada patung-patungnya, ada sungai, dan di sana ada tiketnya. Okay, this is your ticketing. Yeah. And maybe you must rent a sarung, I think. Maybe you wait, let's see. I'm not follow you because you are do you want to record it? Okay. Yeah. I will follow you or take photo?
Me?
Yeah. Okay. So I will follow you and I'll record you.
I'll go behind you.
Yeah, this is temple. You can go there. This is auditorium traditional. Yeah. This is temple. Ya, jadi kita kali ini ada di Taman Ayun Temple. Ini adalah pertama kali saya ke Taman Ayun, padahal saya dari Bali. That's my first time for me. But I'm from Bali. I not come here before. Thank you for my customer from Austria. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I have 4 subscribers. Maybe you will famous in my YouTube channel. Ya, ini kita review lagi. Jadi di sini apa namanya tuh, rumputnya sangat hijau sekali dan tertata rapi. Jadi kalau ada teman-teman yang mau datang ke sini bisa mampir ke sini. Banyak ada layang-layang juga di sini. Nah, di sini adalah arsitekturnya. Jadi masih klasik sekali arsitekturnya. Mungkin belum ada pemugaran atau apa, masih lama. Khasnya mungkin ada di sini ada pembatas yang untuk melindungi agar ini tidak ada apa namanya, tidak diduduki atau gimana. Jadi arsiteknya masih lama dan masih kuat. Nilhab, take photo. Ah, this is a barong, like in China, like a barongsai, I think. It's dense, yeah.
Go inside.
This is a mini. This is a replicate. What is it? Yeah. Yeah. Dan di sini bisa lihat teman-teman, ini adalah barong. Barong. You wanna take photo? It's
rice.
Oh yeah, rice. Replica. Yeah, it's rice replica. Maybe in the reality, we need a, you know, hair of horse. Mm-hmm. Yeah, horse. But it's not easy to find here.
Oh.
Yeah.
You yeah. Have
some. No, Bali not have horse. Mm-hmm. Bali have me. So we buy another island. We buy another island with horse for hair. And for a skinny coat, you know, for make it here.
Oh yes, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So it's not easy to find it. And barong have a lot of history about Balinese. You know, long history. Bali actually we are mixed from China and India. So you will see. So you will see. You can compare. China have barong too. What in English? Barongsai in Indonesia. Ceng with kung fu, you know. But India like have a mystic. Because they all majority is Shivaism. So we mix and Tara we have barong. That's true. You will find on Google.
Yeah.
You know it's true. Yeah. I learned about the culture. Yeah. And I have 2 degrees about the culture.
You?
Yeah.
What else?
You like?
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm learn at Udayana University. I'm learn linguistic.
Whoa.
Yeah. I want to be lecturer, but yeah, we have a different destiny. Yeah.
How old are you? Because you've
no,
so
I'm 32 now. 32. What about you?
Young.
No.
No, for everything.
No, I think you. I think you're 17 now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Older than me.
Oh no. Me, I'm older. I'm older here. Older brother. Why not take photo?
Yeah.
Take photo here. Maybe if you go up, walking up, you take photo is so Instagrammable, I think. At Instagram.
Over
yeah,
there.
You go up.
Yeah.
I take video. Oh, it's good.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. He celebrate from Independence Day. Yeah. Merdeka.
Typical.
Huh? Instagram. Yeah, there's a TikToker.
Yeah, it's good. You walk down, you're going up. Wow. Okay. Yeah, Tuali, you are 30. You?
36.
Oh?
36.
No, you are 17. And then Belanda is loose with World War II, you know, World War II and Japan come here to invade it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and we survive and we war, and Japan gone and we are independent. And now August is Independence Day,
yeah,
7-day day.
17.
Yeah, you will see the flag, yeah. Color. Flag color is red and white.
Mm-hmm.
This Netherlands flag.
Mm-hmm. Without the
red, white, blue. We cut it.
Yeah.
My grandfather talk about it. Grandfather is my soldier.
So, a ceremony?
Yeah.
Are there ceremony?
Yeah. Yes, ceremony. And if you want to see a history about a Indonesia Majapahit Kingdom, you can go to Yogyakarta to see the Borobudur. Borobudur and Prambanan is big, big temple. You will see on Google.
Jakarta.
No, Yogyakarta.
Yogyakarta.
Yeah,
Yogyakarta. Is it on the island?
This another island in Java.
Java
is a temple, Buddhist temple. It's so big.
Yeah.
United Nations appreciate about it. It's 7 mystical in the world. Yeah, you will see on a Google.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I am a Google man. Yeah, we Indonesia have a lot of invited, but Japan. This is Japan. Yeah, until now, you know, I use scooter from Honda from Japan. I in Japan, no car, no scooter. Have a lot of your Toyota here. They invited and here. But it's okay.
Yeah, you
like
get some profit.
Yeah, like America, you know, they sell the machine gun, make a conflict in Gaza and Palestine. That's a business, I think.
Yeah, business.
Yeah. I talk too much about my country. I'm sorry, my subscriber. But thank you, hear my story. I'm guiding. Barong.
Oh, I was still French channel.